A high-profile trial is set to begin just as the courthouse doors open. A 77-year-old man accused of shooting and killing his 13-year-old neighbor will face a jury. WISN 12 News reporter Hillary Mintz is live at the Milwaukee County Courthouse. Hillary?
Well, Patrick, up on the fifth floor behind me here, that is where John Spooner's fate will be decided. It's going to be decided by the jury, which will be selected at 8:15 this morning. Now, Spooner is charged with first-degree intentional homicide for shooting and killing 13-year-old Darius Simmons in May of 2012. He accused his teenage neighbor of breaking into his home repeatedly and stealing guns, a claim the victim's mother denies. Spooner's attorneys have raised questions about his client's mental health at one point, and also requested a change of venue for the trial. Now, if the courthouse wasn't scheduled to reopen today, get this, Spooner's attorney telling us that this trial may have been held right down the street at Marquette Law School or even the U.S. Cellular Arena. Of course, today, that's not the case. It will be here right now at the courthouse at 8:15 this morning. For now, we are live in downtown Milwaukee. I'm Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News This Morning.